Camera one, take camera one.
Hello again to Catch the Spirit in a preseason of your Atlanta Hawks 2012 season. I'm Mark Herbeck, joined with Kevin Beck. Kevin, what do you think about the Atlanta Hawks preseason so far?
Quite honestly, Mark, been a little slow. No first-round pick. Second-round pick didn't exactly pan out. A little substandard there. Looks like we're heading into 2012 with the same old team as last year.
Same old team as last season. I couldn't say more.
Camera three.
All right, well, every NBA squad needs leadership, but for the last few years, those guys have been Joe Johnson and Al Horford.
DDR, take DDR.
Well, Joe is the leader out there, and a lot of people say that's because of the money he's paid. Well, he doesn't have the passion to be a leader. The fact that he can score at will, wonderful. He's talented, but he's not the leader. Horford, a beast. You know what you're going to get with Al. Unfortunately for Al, he's playing
camera
out of position.
One,
he's
take
playing
camera
the four.
One.
He's really a five. We could really use a seven-footer in there to solidify the center and have these guys back in position.
Yeah, maybe talk to the Magic for
camera
a center.
Three, take
it's
camera three.
It's unclear if Joe Johnson will ever become a premier NBA player right now, but it's clear that the Hawks need this guy healthy and productive. Now onto the supporting
DDR,
cast.
DDR,
what do you think
DDR.
We should expect from Josh Smith?
Well, Josh has been in the league a while now. I think we're going to get more of the same with Josh. We haven't seen him likely to change. He likes to go to the hole, but then all of a sudden in the game, he'll back out and he'll be shooting jump shots outside.
Camera one, take camera one.
If he can keep his head in the game and he'll stay on the block, he can be a very special player.
Yeah, head in the game,
three,
I agree.
Take camera
all
three.
All right, well, that will do it with Catch the Spirit. Join us next time as the Hawks get ready for their season opener later this month. For Kevin Beck, I'm Mark Herbeck. Thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you next time.